Runners are ready here in qualification map 25. Our field setup is ready. Autonomous in 3, 2.
Wait a minute.
This just in. Blue Alliance is sitting up. We're on our toes. We're ready. Autonomous in 3, 2, 1. Blue Alliance heads out of the gate, then returns. Scores a second eye flag and a low flag for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance manages to get on the platform. Red Alliance manages to turn over two posts. Our referees will need to call this one. An active autonomous period here in qualification match 25. The Elimination Robotics team currently ranked second in the San Antonio area early winter invitational. They're on your Red Alliance. We're still waiting for referees to calculate our autonomous scores to figure out which alliance gets the 4-point bonus. Red Alliance has awarded the 4 autonomous points. Congratulations, Red Alliance. Teleop begins in 3, 2, 1. One of Blue Alliance robots fails to get out. Seems like Team Beta's having some issues. Seems like their robot requires power. Team 11495B heading for a blue post, and they score it. Red Alliance providing plenty of defensive measures and looking to untopple the blue, and they do. They untopple Blue Alliance's high post. That was worth 2 points. Now they're attempting to turn over the low post.